Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is B.C. Low, Vice Mayor of the Institute, and President Rekhal. It is an honor for me to have all of distinguished people from around the world, and I really appreciate for taking the time out of your busy schedules to attend Global Innovation Forum in Beijing. We have organized this forum to have consensus, identity, and justification to establish Global Innovation Forum in Daejeon, which will be co-sponsored by UNESCO and City of Daejeon in 2014. We strongly believe that innovation in science and technology can resolve issues we are facing, like weather, environment, disasters, and poverty. We believe for sure that this forum can have major contribution for resolving all these issues. In that sense, I'd like to introduce Daejeon InnoPlace briefly and talk about our mission and role as facilitators of innovation for shaping simple R&D complex into world-class innovative cluster of science and technology. I'd like to start off my presentation with below. First of all, I'm going to touch on history, current status, accomplishments, and limitations for GLOBE. Secondly, I'd like to talk about success factors from well-known innovative clusters. Finally, I'm going to end off my presentation with mission and key roles of City of Asia. In this page, I'd like to brief you on historical milestones on that of InnoPlace. In 1970s, Korean government made the decision to construct academic research city in that of area and started groundbreaking in 1974. With the first relocation of CRI, means Korea Research Institute of Bioscience and Biotechnology in 1978. Government-funded R&D institutes, including CRIC, means Korean Research Institute of Chemical Technology, and private R&D facility began moving into this area till 1980s. In 1992, 15 government-funded R&D institutes, 8 private R&D facilities, and 3 universities have moved into this area, so this project was finally completed. After that, there was a ceremony for the declaration of Daejeon Valley in 2000, and Korean government made special act for specifying this area as a special R&D zone in 2005. Through these kinds of activities, we are in rapid advancement of the innovative cluster of today. At this moment, this R&D path will become a crucial area to take lead in globalization as innovative clusters, and is being positioned as a center of excellence in innovation of science and technology in Korea. In this page, I am going to brief you on current outlook on this R&D. Daejeon InnoPlace has 67 square kilometer area and 5 universities, including KAIST. In addition, we have 30 government-funded R&D institutes, including ESRI, and more than 20,000 of masters and PhD are working now for various research programs. Regarding private sectors, we have more than 1,300 R&D facilities from private sectors. This area is obviously central location of industry, academic, and R&D institutes with lots of sources for innovation. Uh, In 2011, we had Korea Basic Science Institute established here. So we secured the foundation, which has been driving significant national growth in Korea as important hub for basic science, application technology, and real commercialization in one location. And also, we are making plenty of efforts to design this city more scientist-friendly through many of the events, like science festival, world creativity contest, music concert for learning science, and science day. In addition, through these kinds of activities, we are looking at dynamic city, where science can be synchronized with the culture. This page shows several key accomplishments in Dedo Innopolis. First of all, annual R&D budget is around $6.3 billion. Secondly, we have completed 63 technology transfers and also filed or acquired more than 50,000 intellectual properties. We achieved many of our outstanding accomplishments through excellent innovative infrastructure. As another part of our accomplishments, we have successfully developed the world's largest R&D equipment for superconductive nuclear fusion. We have also developed the world's best-in-class electron microscope, which allows us to look into atom unit of material structure with 3D images. As another example, we have completed the development of 4G mobile wireless communication technology, or so-called LTE-A, lately for the first time in global. Now, you can enjoy high-speed 4G network at any time and anywhere in Korea. As mentioned above, Dedo Innopolis is being named as number one hub of innovative technologies, and we are talking really in world technology. Even if we have such outstanding accomplishments and competitive R&D infrastructure, we have been experiencing some limitations for sustainable growth. Through our investigation for a couple of years, we found we need to improve level local network between industry, academy, and R&D institute, and slow progress in commercialization of new technologies, etc. So I believe now is the right time to think about how we can take one step up into creating innovative cluster where bright science to commercialization based on past 40 years experience. In this page, I'm going to touch on our mission and roles as facilitators for innovation. First of all, as facilitators for innovation, we will give strong support for the formation of network between technology and business so that innovation owner can proactively engage each other through this network. So, we would like to take upfront role as coordinator for being world-class innovative clusters where we focus more on capitalization of R&D accomplishments with the same goal at local base. We are also making a plan to have creative economy ecosystem. We hope that idea from students, scientists, and general people becomes realization like establishment of ventures with conjunction to technology from government-funded R&D institute under their ecosystem. At the final part of my presentation, we will continue to improve residential educational environment and provide better welfare and cultural experience. Hopefully, people feel proud of themselves as residents in this innovative cluster. City of Daejeon, as one of the owners for shaping this innovative cluster, we make a commitment to do our best that the place take a big leap in the world's best, most successful science technology. Thank you for your time.